Hi everyone, Tony here. This song about my son. You'll understand from the words what it's all about. Very proud of my boy. My son said, "Dad, you know I'm gay." I looked at him and said, "No way. Why will all our good friends say?" My son, I'm truly blown away. He looked at me across the room. His eyes looked sad and full of gloom. His blue eyes turned a deep maroon. The radio played a solemn tune. How many times must kids go to their parents' rooms and put them through the kind of thing I did with you? I tell you what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna love you for all of my life. I'm gonna hug you tightly every day. I'm gonna welcome your husband, wife. So please don't ever go away. When you told me now I had to smile. You see, I've known since you were two. And all this time I've waited, son, for you to trust me too. If there is a God, would they push their own kids away and live without them every day because they were born gay? If they were born without their eyes, how could a parent so despise their own child when it laughs and cries, then ensure their love just dies? People put cast your fear aside, for what matters is what inside. Why should your children you deride? Push hate aside, let love abide. I'm gonna love you for all of my life. I'm gonna hug you tightly every day. I'm gonna welcome your husband and wife. So please don't ever go away. When you told me now I had to smile. You see, I've known since you were two. And all this time I've waited, son, for you to trust me too. And all this time I've waited, son, for you to trust me too.
We're all entitled to our own beliefs, but how can one human being hate another human being because of what they are, how they were born? Share the love, everybody, and let's make the world a much better place than it is. We can do it together. Love you all. See you next week. Cheers.